slay a sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another pity party. Looking back, it's hard to tell.
What's up? Man, it's so hot today. I'm sorry y'all can't see my girl like that. Look how good she look, y'all. Y'all like her name, Callie. This is my intro, man. It's so hot, y'all. I ain't gonna be out here long. I promise you that. I can promise you that. Guarantee. How y'all doing today, man? My name's Cervante. You here with Fresh Prints Kennel. Prints. P-R-I-N-T-S. Not Prince. You dig? Before we do anything else, I want y'all to please hit the subscribe button. Hit a million thumbs up for me too. I want y'all to follow my journey, man. It's been a long little journey. Been dealing with the hustle for a little while now, but this is my first American Bully. You know? She's been incredible to deal with, to be honest. She done hurt me a couple times with me doing some things, but for the most part, I love her. But we've been on a toy mission. Dang. We've been on a toy mission, like, we destroy toys. Let me show y'all. Look, all type of brands, excuse the sweat. That's really holding water. Oh my goodness. But look, she destroyed toys like crazy. I'm talking about killer. Kong toy. Then last week, we get toys like every week, every 2 weeks. I'm gonna be wiping a lot, y'all. Excuse me. But yeah, she destroyed toys. She love these toys. Look, she over there trying to take the squeak out right now, I'm telling you. So we've been looking for toys. Durable, long lasting. I really would prefer if they never broke. They were never breakable, but that's not the reality of it, man. You got strong, strong teeth, strong jaws. So, yeah. Ain't gonna happen. There's something, like, even look at this. She done shredded this. I'm talking about shredded. That's one of the same balls she playing with right now. I try not to really be too strict on her, like, but I got to put some heavy supervision on her, like, real life, top flight security, because she is not playing. That's another toy. She crazy about this. Look at her. Look at her. She beautiful, ain't her? Mama, show him that chest. Oh, man, show him that chest, ma. Show him that chest, my man. Huh. Show him that chest, my man. But, yeah, it's a toy, too. She love this one too. Every toy I get, she love. To be honest, I just had a little shipment in though. I wasn't gonna do my first official video. I'm gonna do my first official video, so I got my shipment on the toys I got in. I just subscribed with Bully Mate, company that I was looking at online on YouTube. Also saw a lot of videos and I like the reviews. To be honest, they got different style of toys. So we gonna open this in a minute. Y'all just stay tuned. We'll open that in a minute. She kinda know what's going on. She hot now, y'all. She under the truck, y'all. She hot, she under the truck. Got a slow feeder, she love this. Like the setup too. She love that too. So my dog is smart. Like when I say smart, I'm real life, like a human, like for real. Like, she knows how to get through anything, basically. Like, if I kind of restrict her for something, she gonna figure out a way to, like, get through that, if that makes sense. So So I bought her some things that really take up time, take up all her time. From Nina Otterson, this a dog brick, but it's a puzzle. Like, supposed to, hold on. It's for the mind, like for a brain. Really see how, this a level two, so it shouldn't be too hard for it to show up. We're gonna play with these later. I might put a couple of videos up showing y'all how she played with these. This one spin. I mean, my rad. Look, this one spin. This one right here. So you fill these up with toys. Not toys, I'm sorry. With treats. See, I be gone sometime a lot. I coach. I got my online company. I train, so I be gone sometime for long periods of time. And like when I get home, the toy that I be giving, like this is what she be having when I'm gone. And she's destroying them. So on YouTube, a couple people suggest that you get them some puzzles. The puzzles will occupy their time. It also will tire them, so they won't have a lot of energy. It helps just like other toys. I'm not finna let her loose really to play with these new toys that Bullet Mate got. Oh, and they have treats also too. And they come in by the month. By the month. Sorry. Real country boy. So this is the month of December. I should have shot the video in the pool here. Ooh, definitely should have shot it in the pool. So yeah, they do it by the month. So this is the month of December. I'm gonna scoot up a little bit. Let me read this to y'all. So it come with two toys in it. One is an ornament made in the USA. It says this beautiful nylon ornament doesn't break. Sure, you can put it on a tree, but you can also put it in your doll's mouth and watch them lovingly chew on it for hours. Happy holidays. It also comes with a snowman. And it says this jolly rubber snowman is the perfect ball pal for your dog this winter. Fill it with treats or throw it around in the snow. The only thing more fun than building a snowman is playing one. I'm in Florida, hell. We ain't got no snow now. We do not have no snow. But we're going to throw it around in dirt, rain, and all that. Now, we got that. Grass and all that. So, yeah. Little card. Come with a card. I'm finna let her loose. Oh, that gas playing right now. Looking like Magic City parking lot. Talks when I walk by, like you know, so when you drop, hey, drop, yeah, and I'm coming with a wop. Y'all niggas not popping, fucking, and she going shopping. Well, I'm running out of ops, they're running out of options. Put them up for adoption, telling me on the top. This is not love, baby, it's no for a leap. Thank God for the day. I'm sorry. I supposed to did that when I first got on here. But I thank God for the days. Thank God for every day he blessed me with, blessed my family with, because none of these days, I promise, man. He is the one and only. God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. Like, no kidding. For real, for real. So look, this come with treats. Bullet Make Saloon Snackers. Healthy dog treats. They allow you to kind of make your own bully box, so you can choose what type of toy, what type of texture toy you want. You can tell them if your dog is allergic to beef, chicken, you know. Cali allergic to chicken. That's the only allergy I see right now. I mean, that I know right now. So this one is beef, vegetable, preserved with mixed tocopherols. I ain't never seen that word, y'all, so y'all, you can bear with me. And rosemary extract. Let's see how she like these, though. She might come over and get one.
Come on.
Tough. Smell good. About to knock her own water bottle. She like them. She rocking with them. Bully Mate Star Bites. Ingredients: salmon, potato flour, tapioca starch, chickpea flour, vegetable. I ain't finna keep reading that, but you know, you get what I'm saying. It got ingredients in it, flavor and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Look, she go crazy with treats though, and she got a mean nose. Look at her when she doing it. That her smelling. You know what I'm saying? Wanna try this? Bully Mate, y'all probably got y'all a good customer, boy, because my dog is a treat type of dog. Like, she, like, the bait for her is definitely treats. But, she toy driven too, but treats will really, really give her, make her very, very alert. Okay, so this is Bully Duck Sausage. Obviously has duck in it. So it has duck, turkey, and vegetables. These are thicker, so I'm probably gonna break these. When I get these, I'm gonna break these up. Cause they, it's thick. Y'all my shoes. We trying these out right now. Yeah, this one thicker. Give a piece of this. Smell like. So boom. Snowman. This the snowman toy. You can stick treats in. I'ma stick peanut butter in it. Probably put a treat on top and I'ma freeze it. This, she only gonna get this at night, cause she destroyed these. And I ain't saying I don't believe y'all that, you know, it's not durable, but she will destroy this. Like, she don't play. I ain't gonna get this to her right now. Y'all see, she probably want it. Now this the one that, like, I'm feeling like she ain't gonna be able to do nothing with this. And if that's the case, y'all, boy, we got us one, I'm telling you. We got us one if she like this. She want them snacks, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, them snacks. Come get this toy. Good girl, toy. We got us one, y'all. She gonna tear that up. Yeah. She gonna mess with it. Not right now, look. Like, she want them snacks. We ain't getting no snacks, though. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man. I've been preparing for this for a while. Looking forward to see what blessings God has in store for me with my bully journey. Been to a show. Oh, we about to get real active with the show. She got third place at a show. We about to get real active and see if I can champ out, man. My granddad pulling up, y'all. But y'all follow my channel. Please follow my channel. I'm dropping gems. We gonna have fun. Y'all gonna see puppies soon. Y'all gonna get to see my facility soon. We gonna talk real good. Y'all gonna get to know me for me. Y'all gonna get to meet some of my family members. It's gonna be real raw on here, you know? Real raw. I can't wait to see what God got in store. That's all I can really say. Man, I dream about this. Like, I won't lie to you. Like, this, my first passion was basketball. This is my second passion, and this feel like basketball, if that, if you can get what I'm saying. What's out? You good?
What's good?
She done left my granddad here. But,
what's up, girl?
Man, y'all got to follow this journey, man. Y'all have to follow this journey. It's going to be an incredible journey. She trying to tell the boss all right now. All right. No, I'm talking to him. Toys and treats.
Mm-hmm. Where did he? In the bed?
Yes. He went across town.
You coming right back?
Probably so. Oh, yeah, my brother graduated this past weekend. Shout out to him. Shout out to that boy.
You got to mow your yard. You got to do your yard.
Bad.
Yeah.
Bad. Mm-hmm. But y'all follow me on Instagram. My dog got a page and I got a page. Her page is @_ KALIFORYA @ California. And my page is @ BIGGSOSSS, Big Sos. That's my name, Sos. You know what I'm saying? I'm a goat. See this hair under my chin? I think goats got hair under their chin.
Goatee.
Y'all here, Amp. I'm a granddad, man. But yeah, y'all have a blessed day. I just wanted to show y'all, and I really wanted to show y'all the foundation, the one and only, the queen herself, Callie. I'll tell y'all the story behind me naming her too. On my next interview. But yeah, so I think this was a success. I think this is gonna be a success. Like right now, if I keep this open, she probably come check what's out. But it's hot. It's hot right now, my baby. It's real hot. Can y'all stay tuned? I know I like a book though, look at her.
Spots
done
cleared up on her,
so. Real. Oh yeah, she is. Mm-hmm. Man, that the blue mm-hmm. bullies, pit bulls, they have terrible allergies, man. I want to let y'all know that, and we'll talk about that in another full episode also. But for the meantime, man, y'all keep it chill, man. Y'all have an incredible day. Y'all have a blessed day. Be productive and chase your dreams, man. No matter what. I done cut back on my auto-tune, but I ain't cutting off on how much I'm gonna tote my stick. I done cut back being public with my moves, but I ain't cutting back on how much I'm gonna pop my shit.